Can you forgive me more than I offended you?
Really? I will not monitor you.
It's your own responsibility. I'm going to talk, you are not going to call, so it's not my work is to end. They are weighing you down. There's a person who invested their money out for something coming back against me for a long time. And today you are not yourself. Am I talking right? Sorry?
You borrowed the
money to the person. And today you are not paying me. Okay. God has a way of doing his own thing. But the second one that I'm dealing with you about is
M-A-R-I-T-A-G. Marita.
You are being attacked by influence of evil communication that will come from the family you heard from, but not directly from your family, but condition with the spirit that comes from God. From which day are you? Correct? And that the name they gave to you, thinking that that name is working for you, the name gave to you for someone that died before you were born. And I want to bring that personal to you because it's affecting you in every way. The place is supposed to enter and get favor, you cannot be able to want to get this appointment. Even when you step with a man that promised you the money, all you're going to see tongues. And now when you look at your life, what you call your life is frustrating. Whatever you do to anybody, they told you, let me come and cry here. I am not God. But you have to change the picture of what you are seeing around yourself. The way you see yourself. And you are frustrated that this world, not only work, my money is one. You have to change the picture. Don't arrive to this.
Please, let him
change the picture, okay. Change the mindset. Believe it is well. This cross will live. You made it because of your spirits and that. But I'm not going to go to the church because the church will be on the front page. Everything on the front page. So I'm not going to go there. Church is church, so we're not talking about church. What are the factors? There is a little amount of course will be inside you. If you remain physical, they will attack you. But if you decide, they will attack you. So that's what I'm trying to change now. His sign will be there, but if he lives in you, even if you don't do this thing, you don't have power. There's a tears in your eyes. Is it not going to pursue the church this time? You are calling your mother is not far from you. Where is the woman? In the village. That woman she's going through tears here too. She's what?
She's
sick. Because that's why I said she's far far from you. She's the only person that put her head on your chest. But the problem now, you are complaining the money even if you say I need parabol. And I'm going to afford the money for the parabol. You won't go to that other city. Satan set you that parabol at home and sweep away the things that are going to bring you joy in that room. I can still see the house, the bunker, and the whole house, if they don't go down, they see that I'm going to be more. I can see the face of the compound when you look close to me, that is that protection they fall down. In my head, it has come from the gate, I see the house. But what I want you to do, bring down the strong bone in that particular family. They might have been tired of passing the water, if they see why she will go to this, they will be like that boy. You can look at where the man is standing in front of the house like this. You don't want to speak to him. Some of the blood that I kept in order to renovate and change that cannot be done. Father, set her free.
Amen.
Holy Ghost.
Have your way.
Set her free, Jesus.
Amen.
Father, she came here that she may see light. You poor spirit. In the name of
Jesus.
In the name of our Jesus. Be strong.
Amen.
In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, I'm going to give you a leaves God the same soul.
Amen.
Bring that up, please. There's a creature that have robbed their womb. Part of their womb. Can you be listening to me? Can you? Three chains. But after today, check from tomorrow, that you feel like a security about it is staying in the morning. Good. Here, I said three chains that are locked there. Then after today, check. Because we are taking our Lord, taking all this more, taking drugs to be healed. But Jesus Christ is about to heal you. Lord, sometimes, have you ever seen where a cake, or maybe a little pancake, that's filled with like steak in the stomach? Every eating poison, let it be withdrawn. Holy Ghost, send us free. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, you fall spirit. Everybody, God's
the name of Jesus.
That way, some guy hanging breathing.
Thank you, sir.
He hanging breathing. This way you want to breathe, you don't get hang. Lord, every agent that I've invested in this body like a poison, be arrested in Jesus'
name. Amen.
Be arrested in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Get
out! In the name of Jesus.
In the name of our Lord, get out!
Amen.
Be destroyed.
Amen.
Be destroyed.
Amen.
Be destroyed.
Amen.
Be destroyed.
Amen.
In your body, in your lungs.
Yes, Lord.
In the name of a loose.
Amen.
I say loose.
Amen.
Get out in Jesus'
name. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Loose in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Holy Ghost, move fire.
Fire, fire, fire. Amen. Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
I want you to breathe. I want to see a test. Breathe. Check the pains where you experience the pains. What it does to you. Do it now. I want to know the remaining one. If you know what to do, you feel the pain, you breathe. That's the only sickness you have in the body. Check it now. Don't hide anything. Don't hide anything. Do anything you want to do faster and faster. Because I know when you run too far, your breath is going to run faster. Okay, do it. I want you to do everything you're going to do before I make the last prayer. What can you feel? Sorry? You are feeling weak. Then from that place, you are feeling pain. Don't worry, weak. Don't say you're strong.
Be arrested.
By eating of this poison,
in the name of Jesus. Amen.
In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Uh-huh.
You false spirit are commanded. Lose your hold.
Amen.
From our stomach,
mm-hmm.
from the head,
uh-huh.
our leg, the weaknesses, Lord, let it be arrested.
Amen. Amen.
Now check. Now you can run for me now. Check. You are going to run for me. Walk from here to here faster. I want you to walk faster. Walk faster and check your pain. Two. Talk to me, time.
They are washing the page. Yeah, that is another one. That one.
Father, as you heal the stomach, heal the chest pain.
Amen. Amen.
Let there be a permanent healing.
Amen.
Nothing that I put on your breathing, in your lungs, I command them to leave their home.
Amen. Amen.
It's going in now. I'm not saying going now, you are here in Jesus' name.
Amen.